brothers to read. After a lifetime of bullying, major depression, self-harm and suicide attempts, my body's an anthology. People, classmates, co-workers, strangers on the street, see my scars and ask, "Oh my God, what happened to you? What's all over your arms? Why do you do that to yourself?" They judge. Cutting is just a cry for attention. If you were really depressed, you would have cut deeper and killed yourself. They don't see the rest of the story. They don't see the hard work, the healing, and recovery. At a crucial point in my life, one voice mixed chorus became a part of my healing journey. It filled a need for music and purpose in my life and brought me into an amazing, welcoming, and accepting community. This group has accepted me as I am, and no one in the chorus has ever asked about my scars. They let me know that they care and that they want me here. When I was ready to celebrate 10 years free from self-harm, a friend from One Voice took me to get a new tattoo. I got a dragonfly that symbolizes perseverance and overcoming adversity. Now, more people comment on my tattoo than they do on my scars. Now people say, "My friend, sister, daughter cuts. What did you do to stop?" I've rewritten my story as one of survival, and I show my scars so that others can see that there's hope.